Maybe.
Let's hope.
We might.
Let's hope it's not too crazy, because you know how we get.
I know. It gets hard. Hopefully the music's not too loud. Yeah. The dogs don't jump up. I know. It's a new location. So we're like, what are we doing, guys?
We are coming back to you with...
Oh, thank you. Here, just wrap it.
We're coming back to you, guys.
Hello, Toadie. Hello, Nelson. Hello, Brian.
Hello. Brian's here.
Brian is here. Brian? Cool. Giles. Brian Giles in the house.
Giles.
Do you want to say Giles? She wants to say you're Gilius.
Gilius.
Sir Gilius.
Sir Gilius.
She decided.
He is one of our friends. This is his company. And you know how I am with companies. I want everybody to have a chance at getting to flourish and getting to... make their dreams come true, and some come. I mean, I just hope this is gonna be good. I have strawberry and raspberry. I love fruit sauces. They're just.
And this is our first time in our new location.
And we're back to business, baby.
We're trying. We are. We have the pit bulls. All three of them are running around, knocking our table everywhere.
My dog, he likes to be right in front of me. Like, he likes to be where I am. He's a baby, okay? He's just a big 150-pound baby.
He said pronounce Giles.
Giles? Giles. Gilius.
Gilius. Gilius.
It's staying, okay? Sir Gilius.
She decided.
This is Devil's Grain Hot Sauce. This A Touch of Evil Raspberry Scorpion. Oh, I love the label. That's cool. 4/6/19. So this was just made in Atlantic City, New Jersey, but it's like Mary's Landing, New Jersey. And then this one is the Ripper. Strawberry Reaper. Sweet. So you know how I am. I like to save the hottest for last. So I'm just going to start with the Scorpion one.
Start with a scorpion.
Oh, there's a note! There's a note! Thank you for your purchase of Devil's Grin Sauce product. Oh. Thank you for your support, Brian. Sweet.
You're welcome.
All the notes and stuff that I get are going on a big old memory board. And I love when I get something like a note or something that I can just stick up there.
Well, it helps us.
Or I just like cut the box off that says the thing and set it up there.
Yeah, and a lot of times with the epilepsy, we forget.
Yeah, like I forget a lot of times, and I know that sounds horrible, but when I do a review, I put everything I have into it because a lot of the times I don't remember it. And when I watch some of my reviews, I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm so funny. Holy crap.
Holy crap.
Oh, that was so funny.
It's really good. I forgot all about that.
Yeah.
Oh, like, I didn't forget. The rest of us didn't forget.
Yeah. Yeah, I got you. But I forget. But when I do a review, you know that everything I do is true. There's one thing I don't like is scripting, you know? I mean, there's a gist in a way that I go of things. I mean, there is, like, a certain process, but there is no script. I am not a script.
Yeah, why would we do that?
I don't know.
It's kind of dumb.
You want an honest, real, pure opinion of a sauce. You don't want something that is just scripted and you want
like,
it.
Like, oh, you sent me this product, therefore I'm going to give you a thumbs up.
Right.
What?
Right? You want it.
What?
I mean, I'll give it to you straight, and you guys know that. I'll give it, and I just love supporting companies to help them flourish, so.
Because it their success is our success.
This is not pink and this is huge. I know. I look like a crazy woman.
The pink knife, as per usual, is somewhere in the world of boxes.
Oh, wait. This might be one of the easier ones.
We just moved, so it's hard.
Everything is crazy.
Oh, you have my rings on.
No, I don't.
Yeah. No, I don't. That
I
big
have this
giant
one right here.
Yeah, yours. That's mine.
That's it.
That red one is mine.
This one. The rest are mine. Okay, back off my ring.
Why are you wearing my stuff?
Because it looks better on me.
Girl, look at that cute little pit bull. Y'all, did you see that pit bull?
The pit bull? Sit. Can't be all over the place. This is Buddy.
That's our enforcer.
He looks big.
Actually,
and
that's all of the enforcers right there.
all of our beautiful pitties. No.
They're like, oh, we get to be in the review.
Oh, it's so sticky. I need something. It's sticky.
Just use your fingers. The dogs will lick it off.
There's no ingredients, so I'll try and like guess. Because I'm pretty good with, there's usually a few things that people put in there. Usually.
Chris says she has two pink knives now. The little pink.
I saw that. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. And I love how it's little because it's like just perfect.
It's
and
perfect for on the go.
Yeah, and I can put it, and so when I get some hot sauce or whatever.
Or all the reviews we're going to do at like the river this summer. That'll be perfect.
This is beautiful. It's very barbecue-y. I love the raspberry, the flavor. Everything mixes. You can taste some garlic in there. Definitely some onion. There's a flavor that's in there that I can't pull off. It's kind of like a barbecue-y. Maybe some honey. Try it. You have a spoon.
Erica says, and why aren't you wearing a bikini?
Is it Friday?
It's not Friday.
Okay.
Okay, we're good. We're good. And the pool is almost set up.
Yeah, I'll do it in almost. The pool for you guys.
Yep. We got that covered, girlfriend. Know that.
I'm a participant.
You know that.
We gonna rock it.
Everybody's like, don't let her be too bad. I'm like, hello. We do have an Italian dad that is like 7 feet tall and 300.
Do you think that I could really get out of hand? I mean, I can, but not if I'm being watched, which I'm always being watched.
Oh, that's good. Well, because you're the baby.
I'm your baby.
Rich says, nice backdrop.
I know, isn't it gorgeous? I don't know if it's upside down or not. It kind of took, because either way, something's upside down.
This is the first of many, so we're just trying to get everything going.
I love this. You want to try it on a cracker?
It's very good. I'll try it on a cracker. I'd love to.
Do you want a cracker?
I'd love to have my ring back. Every time I look at you, I'm like, oh, look, she's wearing my ring. Nice. Isn't it beautiful? I love it.
You know,
just see when it goes
inside somebody's
head.
You know your ring that
head.
You love so much? I found it in the bottom, like, of the bathroom in a crusty, gross place. And
what?
I had to wash it off. It was all covered in gross, old
perfume.
Who did
that?
I don't know. But I found it, and I cleaned it. And your ring that you care about so much, you're not getting it back.
I am getting it back.
We'll see.
We will see. Girl?
Enjoy this.
Let the war begin.
Your aunt's over there laughing. She's never seen a live review, so she's like, what? Are these girls?
Well, because she can see our facial expressions. They don't know what you're doing behind there. She could be like this. And you guys wouldn't know it. Great. I think it's going to be great on meat. It's definitely going to be good on like pastas and put it in dressing. Mix it in some ranch. Mix it in like buffalo
ranch. It's definitely got a sting to it.
Mm-hmm.
It does.
It really has
a sting to it.
See, you guys know how in the corner on the back of your tongues when that part burns, that's really the only part that burns for me, or on the top of my mouth. Right towards the back, like just right there. Those are the only two spots that really.
It always
stink.
Gets my ears. My ears start to burn, really bad.
You also have really bad ear damage from being a lifeguard.
Well, yeah, but you know what? I wouldn't give it up for the world.
Oh, you like being the deaf Julie, huh?
What'd I'm okay say? With being deaf Julie, and everyone's like, "Why does she sound weird?" Yeah, I have a lisp. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I am 85% deaf. You know, I'm sorry, but it's part of me, and I was a lifeguard, and I have a lot of damage to my ears because I saved lives.
Hey, but she could save anybody out of a river.
That's right. Call me. I'll come help you.
Yeah, it's because, right, because when somebody's drowning, they have time to go get their phone. Hold on, I've got to go call her. I'll go get her. Hold on. Hold on. Yeah, you need to drown for a minute, okay? Hold on. I got to go call.
Just hold that thought, okay? All right, we're good.
Okay, well, all right.
Next. Let's do this one.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha.
The hot stuff. Hot stuff.
The Ripper. But like I said, this one's like oniony and garlicky. I can definitely taste the onion and garlic in it. And I love how it blends with the raspberry and it's very barbecue-y. I like it. It's great. And I think it'll be good on meats and pastas. And even, I don't like seafood, but I think it'd be good on seafood. I don't like seafood, but if it has hot sauce, maybe.
Yeah,
just
I mean.
Just as long as I don't get sick and die, I'm good.
Yep, hot sauce makes everything good.
It's the same with seafood, is just as long as I don't get sick and die, okay? I don't want to eat none of that weird jellyfish bloated, weird zappy. You're like, oh yeah, your mouth might go numb for a few minutes, but you'll be good. I'm like, what about my insides? Am I going to die? Should I, was this safe? Should I have contacted my doctor first before eating this dangerous fish? is my face turning green?
You're good.
Okay. But I do like California rolls. I like sushi, like with meat and little rolls.
What are those things with the little weird spaghetti-o?
Oh, no.
Octopus? They're like little spaghetti-o tentacles that, everywhere.
I was like, Mom, are you... what about spaghetti-os? Spaghetti-os.
I don't know if
gross.
I
want
to eat that. That just looks weird to me.
I don't know. If I gotta get sick, then I'll pass.
Yeah. Those little SpaghettiO things look weird.
I don't like SpaghettiOs. It's a good song.
I got her on an 80s hair band kick right now. She watched
no,
Motley Crue
no,
movie
no, no,
the
no,
other day.
Mom, I've always loved them. Always. You know that. I grew up with them. I was forgetting.
Yeah, but now all of a sudden your playlist has a whole bunch of Motley Crue on it.
Yep.
Are you a Motley?
Of course. I have hot sauce all over me.
That's a good thing.
Well, that and I've just been playing a 80s playlist.
Give me a couple years and a girl with hot sauce all over them.
Huh? My mom's weird.
My mom's weird.
Strawberry.
Mom!
Some people say strawberry. Strawberry sauce. Strawberry. Strawberry. The scorpions in real life. Have you ever heard them talk?
Yeah. Did I ever tell you about the time that the LA Guns, my dad was doing a video for them at his studio, and they came in, and I was about 8 years old, and they scared the life out of me, and I went and hid in the back of the studio. And
why would
when
you hide from them?
They were scary, and they talked weird, and I thought they were scary, and they had weird face painting on, and... There was loud lights and music and stuff that I had never seen in my life.
Oh, and I'm 8 years old, but like, come here!
You know, I'm eight years old, and the LA Guns come in here, and they got all this weird stuff, and I'm like, you know. So I went and I hid, and when they came back from lunch, everybody took a. It was that's a wrap. That's
as
professional
a child,
thing. That's a wrap, and they went and took a lunch, and they came back, and they brought me a whole bunch of roses. And they said, where is the little girl? And my dad said, he said, well, she's back here. And he goes, she doesn't need to be scared. We're just normal people. We just like to have fun and get a little wild. Mm-hmm. And that was my love and my obsession for 80s hair band people.
The normal people.
That
like
was it.
Fun.
I found out they're real people. They're real. They're cool. They're totally just, they want to have fun. And it's just a way of expressing themselves.
Yep.
And that was my love for 80s hair bands.
I love performing like 80s stuff because I feel just awesome. I feel powerful. It's truly like an awesome time to be alive for music because everything was so exhilarating and it just made you.
I know. I know. And when we watched that movie the other day, we're like, okay, it's the dirt. It's the Motley Crue story. And everyone was kind
of
like,
it was so good. No, you guys, that movie was literally one of the best movies I've seen in a long time. And Bo Rap.
Yeah, the Queen movie, the Bohemian Rhapsody. That was such a good movie. So good.
I love musical movies about bands that I love. And 80s is just, truly, if I could live anywhere, I know it's a crazy time, but I would totally go there.
You could so tell you're my kid right now.
Really?
Yeah.
I would totally go there. Choosing 80s for sure.
You're so my kid.
Either the 80s or like the 20s. I know there's a lot
with
of war.
With the feathers.
And the 20s. We're to go to Boogie from Chicago way. You got a little feather thing. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about. You got a little feather thing over your head and you got like the short
and,
hair.
You know, Grandma Rose was a dancer.
Oh, and she one used of the show dancers?
To, yeah, and she
with
used to
pearls,
wear the feathers.
The pearls.
Yep.
The gloves.
Yep. And that was what Grandma did. And that was part of your bloodline.
That's awesome.
No wonder you love that. It's amazing.
I love a lot of
I love music. I love our background. I love history. I love where we all come from. We all have a whole story.
You know, I'm related to a lot of famous people.
It's pretty amazing.
Yeah.
It's pretty amazing. On Dad's side, Machine Gun Kelly.
The real Machine Gun Kelly.
Not the rapper.
The real one.
The real one. You know, we got some mafia background. You know, it's fun to learn where you come from and who you are. But it's also fun to express who you're going to be.
You guys, I have so many plans. I just need to do them. I need support. You know? I need support.
And that's the thing. And that's
the
thing.
I need people to know who I am. Because I'm not just any ordinary person, and I know that. I know this sounds crazy, like, oh my gosh, she's so big. No, I know that I'm not just any ordinary person. I have a purpose in life. And it's not just to perform and to sing. It's to bring life through that. It's to make people feel. It's to not only just sing, it's a passion.
Exactly.
And I also want to people to know my name because I have so many things that I in my heart that I want to express to people that people need to know that people need they're not used to the city. So all these different but whenever there's God forbid a child screams.
The pit bulls are like, oh what?
Yeah.
Oh what? They heard a kid scream.
There's so many things that I want to express, like with epilepsy, and there's so many just things that people need to know, like how to save somebody's life, or just I have so many views and things that people could find, I don't know, maybe powerful, or just inspirational, or maybe just useful. I just want to help people.
Well, I know one thing for sure, honey, with all your reviews that you've done in the last year, you're coming up on your year anniversary of doing reviews.
I already did that.
No, this next month is your year anniversary. And it's going to be huge. It's going to be huge. And one thing they need to learn from you is that you're a normal person and you have passion and love and you have all these things that you feel excited about. And yeah, that's one thing is people hide all that. They hide what they're excited
and
about.
And maybe if I come out, then people will come out too.
That would be great.
People that are like, oh, she did it. Maybe I can too.
Exactly.
And that would make me awesome to have people just inspired by me.
Exactly.
And I love that. It makes
and
me
the
happy
greatest,
to
the
make
greatest,
other people happy.
Forefront you could have, the greatest audience, I think, is the Chili community. Look at our ties with everybody. The Chili community and our friends, the ties that they have with everybody. There's so many different people, like, around Australia and UK and, you know, in the United States and in the Philippines. There are so many ties within the Chili community, and it could really help things go further. What? The dog?
Yeah. All of a sudden, I have this thing in my hand. I'm like,
there's, you know, people need to just put themselves out there. Mm-hmm. Don't be scared.
Don't be scared. I mean, scared honestly, of what somebody's gonna say. You're beautiful, okay? You're beautiful. You're human. And you need to express who you are. And that's important.
Whether
what
you,
are you going to do then?
Whether you're an Erica rocking it on the beach in your sexy bikini, or you are
an Andrea,
or whether you are a Sean Satterfield rocking it with your cute
or
little...
Or poor Chick Bay for your palette.
You know, no matter who you are.
You gotta be you, and you gotta let your light shine. You gotta let your true self kick it and do your best you, no matter who's watching.
Yep.
And people find that awesome.
And the best thing that helps us...
Confidence is the best beauty.
The best thing that helps us be us is what that beautiful bottle is.
I love hot sauce.
This
hot sauce, this company, I can really see it going places. I really can. I love their blending skills. I really wish I had some of the ingredients.
It's smooth.
It's very smooth.
It's very smooth.
And it's very creamy.
And Brian is in here, so if he wants to put up the ingredients and all that, that's
his... Or if he doesn't, you know how some people are.
Secrets. We all have secrets.
And you know, if you have those secrets, you could just be like, herbs and spices. You know, like everybody else says, oh, and some herbs and spices, that's their special little ingredients that they don't want to tell you, because that's what makes it them, because we have that, you know.
Exactly.
A lot of people don't know that we make sauce. A lot of people don't know that.
Yeah, that's true. But you know why that is, right?
Mm-hmm.
Because we support everybody else and we love everyone else.
We just love hot sauce, and a lot of people just think that we actually make hot sauce. We know a thing or two. And so, I mean, when you get a review from people who make it and understand how it works,
all the work and the time and effort,
it's a lot of hard work. It's not just putting some sauce in a bottle, slapping a label on it, and sending it to somebody. It's a lot more than that. It's
the
passion.
Venues, the shows, the people telling you no over and over again.
Mm-hmm. And a lot of those companies that get told no, it just makes them try harder, and I love that. A lot of companies, they get shut down. And because, I mean, a lot of people see it that there's not enough room, but there is. Everybody loves hot sauce, and if you don't, you're loco.
Right?
What's wrong with you if you don't
What's
like
wrong
hot
with
sauce?
You? I know, there's got to be something wrong with you.
Well, I'm excited to make some dinner with this hot sauce tonight. We're going to make some yummy, yummy stuff. What do we have for dinner?
We are grilling. We are doing ribs on the grill. This would be perfect for ribs.
Yeah, we should put the raspberry one on the ribs.
Okay,
yeah.
We can do that.
Yeah.
We will do that. And we will
great.
Post pictures.
I love raspberries.
And we will post pictures. You
That's
know that.
Is all this stuff goes to use. It doesn't just go on a shelf. I mean, it does, but it gets used the very next day.
The only thing that goes on shelves or set up is empty bottles.
Empty bottles, so we can do our little project with them.
Yeah.
Which we're almost there. We're going to start doing that. And it's
we're almost there.
Up and
we
up.
Have, we're making a very cool project with all the empty bottles, and we have like half of what we need.
And then so, I still have to wash a whole bunch of them.
So still, if people want to send empty bottles that they've already used up, send them.
You're like,
we will use them.
You want me to send empty bottles?
Yeah, empty bottles.
Yes.
Labels. I mean, send them, because we are making a very cool project, and I cannot wait for everybody to see that.
And they don't need to have lids, so if they don't have a lid, it's fine.
That's fine.
Yeah, they don't need lids.
Nope.
So if you're like, well, I have bottles, but they have no lids, it's okay. They don't need lids. So yeah, we have a lot of fun things coming up this summer. There's a lot of stuff that's going to be happening. You're going to be seeing a lot of this beautiful face, Angels. Mm-hmm. You're going to be seeing this.
We went scoping for some different set locations.
Yeah, we're definitely reaching out. We want to do some more with the community. We don't just want to sit in this one spot. We want to let the community, like, in our life, you know?
Yeah, we're going to take it out on the town.
Yeah, we're going to take you guys
so
out
So every
the town.
Company, cool. Every person that sends stuff to us, we're going to take you on the town with us.
Oh, yeah.
So,
it'll
that'll
be
fun.
We're going to go to the river. We're going to go to the trails. We're going to go hiking. Oh, yes. We're going to go hiking.
Oh,
and
God.
I know. I know, but oh, we're here, God. And if we, because usually at when and you're in the country, you just go outside and run around the hills and the trails because there's woods and there's all this stuff. But in the city, you have to go to a specific trail. You have to go to that trail and hike up around that trail. So that's what we're going to do. And luckily, Spokane, we're right in that area in Spokane Falls and right here in the beautiful part of Spokane where they have beautiful trails. Look, I mean, unluckily, there is a lot of crazy people.
Unluckily,
there's a lot of crazy people, but we will have to watch out a little bit.
I'll just direct them towards our favorite chili page. Be like, all you crazies, go over there.
You're crazy cool. You'll fit in, okay? You'll fit in. I know there's a place for everything. That place is someone just in chili. That's where the freaks go. We are welcome. You are beautiful.
Freaky is a freaky does, right?
Well, I had a lot of fun. I'm glad I got to. I talk with my hands.
You're Italian. You're Italian. Italians talk with their hands.
I talk with my hands so much. Mangia. I had a lot of fun coming back. So now that you know it's set up, I have no excuse. We'll be back. We're going to be having lots of fun. So don't forget to check us out. Check out Devil's Grin Hot Sauce. It's Brian. Oh, no. They're back.
Brian Giles.
Gilius. Sir Gilius.
Sir Gilius.
He needs to make a hot sauce called Sir Gilius.
Oh, there you go. Brian, you heard her.
Wouldn't that be cool?
You heard
Come
her.
Come on.
Reviewer duo of the year. You heard it.
Well, don't forget to check them out. And also don't forget to spread the pepper love and keep it spicy, y'all.